So we're here in a bathroom up in Daozhou, China, up in the mountains. And just a little thing that's kind of different from the United States. There's no toilet. There's a hole in the ground. So basically squatting like this dude. That's a major culture shock for me because I'm not used to, something underneath my seat. So yeah, good stuff, right?
Oh yeah.
This is actually advanced because they have toilet paper.
No, there isn't. Well, check it out if there isn't.
Well, okay, no, all right.
Most likely right. There isn't.
The smell's getting to me. Let me, yeah. Well, we'll be right back with more tourist stuff. Coming right back at you, and we have another bathroom adventure. So you still have the hole in the, on the floor, right? Well, I got something that's even funnier than that, so.
What could it be?
What
could it be?
I don't know, but you know how the kids, how they're not old enough to use a urinal? You know, they have like the shorter urinal,
yeah.
Like the men's urinal, but they're still not old enough to use a shorter one.
Yeah, right, like so, the kitty one, the kitty
yeah,
urinal.
Yeah, this is better than that, so watch.
Oh my god.
So, you know, it's for the little people who can like, pee like that. And it's automatic too, so. Thumbs up China. This is for like the little kids. This is Smurfs. This is a Smurf toilet. Good talk.